everyone. Thanks for tuning in to News to Go. We're getting you up, getting you out the door on this Wednesday forecast, and quickly those temperatures warm. By 11 o'clock this morning in northwest Arkansas, 81 degrees for you. Moving into the afternoon, your 3 o'clock temperature, 88. The high will be set at 90. Heat index values a few degrees hotter than that. River Valley, boy, out the door to 70s this morning. 1 o'clock temperature is going to be 90 degrees for you, and later today your high, 94. In some places, heat index values could be close to triple digits. Ben?
Laura, tonight the Tawnytown Grape Festival will kick off its second day of celebrations, and admission and parking are free. Animal Control in Fort Smith say they are overrun with feral cats, and it could affect you. In just a few hours, you can tell your city about problems at an intersection in Springdale.
A community meeting set for 1:30 this afternoon, all to talk about the intersection here of Don Tyson and Turner, an intersection where neighbors say heavy traffic and high speeds are to blame for causing a number of accidents, including right here at this gate. And again, they are meeting at 1:30 to talk about it. We are live here in Springdale. I'm John Paul, 4029 News.
Is at the Springdale Public Works Department located at 269 East Randall Wabi Lane. That is your News to Go. I'm Ben Wagner. Make it a great Wednesday.